Hey guys, thanks for tuning in to UrbanForex.com. I'm going to be discussing the Pivot Points MACD Divergence strategy. Basically, you've probably read through the strategy on the website, and let's just pull up the charts here to show you. Okay, so I've set up my indicators and my template. If you do not know how to do that, you can always go to the website, and under Forex Resources, there's MT4 Tutorials. It'll teach you how to do that. Okay, so I've already preloaded them. I'm just going to right-click anywhere on my chart, go to Template, and I have my Pivot Divergence right there. I'm going to click that, and I'm on my Australian dollar, US dollar 15-minute chart. This is the current market, and I'm going to scroll back into yesterday's market, and let's see what we had here. We are looking for a divergence. What these lines you see are called pivot points. You see here we have a pivot, we have R1, which is resistance 1, resistance 2, and resistance 3. Okay, so the market's going up and the MACD is normal and there's nothing different. And suddenly we see a divergence right here. Take a look at this. Boom. We connected our tops. Since we're in an uptrend, we're going to connect our tops. And since we did that for the prices, we're going to do the same for our MACD. We're going to connect our tops. And you can see the market is saying two different things. Here it's saying up, here it's saying down. The price bounced off of the pivot area right there. And once it bounced off, it went straight down, giving you a potential of 81 pips for that run. So if you were to just go for your next profit level, which would be your next pivot line, which that would have been a simple 32 pips also. And your risk would have been slightly above. Your stop would have been slightly above your high, which would have been maybe 15 pips or 17 pips. So 30 pips against 17 pips or 80 pips against 17 pips. They're both good. Okay, so that pretty much concludes how the MACD divergence strategy with pivot points work. If you have any questions, on the bottom of the strategy on my website, you will see a comment section. You can just post your comments, and I should be able to reply back to you as soon as I can. All right, thanks for tuning in to UrbanForex.com.